field. A shot, Chavez. He scores and cuts the Utica lead in half. It's now 2-1. And for Chavez, that is his 7th marker on the season. Alejandro Chavez.